Let's create a poster using Penpot. Go to design.penpot.app. Select the board tool and draw a board of size 300 by 400. Now give it a linear gradient. Select a dark color to the bottom and a light color to the top. Draw a rectangle and center it horizontally and vertically. Give it a light green color. Duplicate the rectangle. Make it even lighter and give it a blur value of around 34. So that it would look like a light illuminating. Select the text tool and type a letter. Give it a font size of 96 and the font Inter. Now repeat the same process for different letters of a word of your choice. You can duplicate the letter by holding Alt and dragging the object. I'll speed up the process. Now select all the letters by holding Shift and clicking on each object. Change the color and give it a slight drop shadow. Select the Pen tool and draw a stroke. Give it a stroke width of 38 pixels. And make the corners rounded. You can see the nodes in the middle are not rounded. What you can do is double click to adjust the path, hold Shift and select those nodes and make it rounded. Now adjust the handles accordingly. Change the color of the stroke and give it an inner shadow. Repeat this process so that you can get a 3D-like structure for the stroke. You can experiment with these settings, however, I will provide the values I have used. You may have to use multiple inner shadows to get this effect. Now hold Alt and drag the stroke to duplicate. Select the Pen tool and double click to adjust the stroke. Now change it to a different shape. Bring back some of the text to the front. Draw a rectangle and give it a black color. And change the layer mode to overlay. Now go to unsplash.com and search for a noise effect. Copy the image and paste it on the Penpot canvas. Adjust the size . Select the layer mode to overlay and change the opacity to around 10%. Now you can export the image. Hope you enjoyed the process. Thank you.